Hello, my beautiful people. You are welcome back to our recipe for us. In today's video, I want to share with you a real secret of using aloe vera gel just to firming and tightening your breast. If you want to know exactly how this aloe vera will work for you, keep watching and then I'll telling you how this aloe vera is real powerful for your chest. Before we proceeding, consider to subscribe down below if you didn't subscribe. And don't forget to hit the notification bell on. When I post my video, you'll be the number one to get my notification. Don't forget to give me thumbs up if you like my video and comment down below if you have any suggestion of a video or you have any question. You are welcome. So today we are back and we have this aloe vera gel. Aloe vera gel, it has a lot of vitamin and nutrient inside it, which can helping you just to firm your breast. If you want to know how you can taking it and how you can use it, keep watching and then I will telling you. So how you can using aloe vera when you at home. So you are welcome. First of all, you need to having a small bowl. And this is my small bowl. And make sure that you having the dry one. Taking the aloe vera gel with you. And this is my aloe vera gel, the one which I'm using today. And after having the aloe vera, you need to having a teaspoon. Measure the size of aloe vera which you want to using on that thing. Then after that, adding 1 teaspoon of aloe vera, it depends on you. Make sure that when you just using aloe vera, just taking a real amount which you want to using it for the right way or right time. The next ingredient is all about honey. And this is my honey of today. And I want to share with you, honey is real powerful just for your chest. If you want to know exactly how honey is work for you, I want to share with you this real secret. Honey will helping you because it has a lot of vitamin and also a lot of nutrient. If you want to know how you can taking it honey into this ingredient, make sure that you just adding a little of honey. So let me adding and then you can see. Just adding 1/2 teaspoon of honey and putting inside your mixture. And after you adding 1/2 teaspoon of honey and putting into the mixture, and then try to mix it well and try to mix it well. Keep try to mix it well and keep try to mix it well. Keep try to mix it well. And after you mix it well, as you can see to my video, then you need to having some special container just to adding your cream. So adding all your cream which you want to use from that for your chest. And then this is the cream which we already get just for your chest. The best way you can using this cream just to apply this cream to your chest in circular motion and then to sit it there just for 15 minutes and then go and washing it with warm water. Don't forget that when you are doing this natural recipe on you are firming your breast, you need to drinking a lot of water and make sure that all the time your body is hydration. And then after that, you can just do this one. It will be easy to work for you as it work for others. Remember that this is a real natural recipe. For those people who having a very sensitive issue, better go consult your doctor before you try to this home recipe just for the better advice. So what are you waiting for? Just try it and then you will see how the way the special cream will work for you. You are welcome. Please consider to subscribe down below if you didn't subscribe and hit the notification bell on. When I post my video, you'll be the number one to get my notification. Don't forget to give me thumbs up if you like my video. Comment down below if you have any suggestion of a video or you have any question. Thank you for watching and thank you for being with me. Till next time and today, let us end up here. Bye-bye.